5 ways to make the most of the year of the pig. TessWhitehurst.com uses cookies to ensure that you get the best experience on this website. Okay, cookie policy, let's block ads.